The devil, the king devil, lot of time he entered in the sin. Lot of time, if you read the book of the devil with the story of his own life, we will see that how many times he stand against God. And then he was asking God, forgive me. Of course, God is receptive. If you ask for your sins, I will forgive you. And he blessed him, and he was praising him with the truth and the spirit. And God, he said, I love to praise me with the spirit and the truth. Hallelujah. So the grace of God is upon us. So my brothers and sisters, if you are walking through the righteousness life, so you must know what is the righteousness. Amen. What to be sure. But what is our duty? I want to tell you what is our duty. What is God's plan in our life? You see, the God He said to the disciples in the book of Matthew 28, last two verses we see in the Bible, the Jesus Christ He said, you are disciples, and go make the disciples and baptize them by the name of the Holy Spirit and of the Father and of the Holy Spirit. So my brothers and sisters, this is what our duty. If you are disciples of God, so we must know that first thing in our life is God, is Jesus Christ. And you see, when you accept Jesus Christ fully from your heart, from your mind, from your from everything, you put Jesus Christ in your life, and He said, I will give you all other things which you need. Hallelujah. According to the book of Matthew chapter 6, if we see 23-24, 25, it's written that I know that man without clothes he cannot stay. The Bible says, it's very clear in the Bible, I know your soul without food you cannot alive. And I know when you are thirsty you need to drink water. So my brothers and sisters, if we are without money, if we are without clothes, if we are without home, but when we start preaching and share the word of God, God fulfills your physical things. You remember the king and the king Solomon? He said he was the king. He was having everything, and he was having the nation in front of him. And God, He said, Solomon, ask from me today what you need. And whatever you ask from me today, I will give you. And the Solomon, he said, I need the wisdom from heaven. Hallelujah. And the God, he said, I am very happy that you did not ask the money. You did not ask throw down my enemies. You did not ask make me king and make me more higher. But you are asking something for your nation. You are asking me wisdom from the heaven. And the God, He said, it's very clear in the Bible, He said, I will give you the wisdom what you have asked for me, and with wisdom, I will give you the money, and I will give you the all that you have and wealth. Hallelujah. So my brothers and sisters, so first thing we must ask from God is the wisdom of heaven. If you have wisdom, you can face that your circumstance. If you have wisdom, you can know that the guy in front of me, what he is saying about me. This is all the power of the Word of God, with the power of the Holy Spirit. Without God, it's very difficult, my brothers and sisters, in this life. And you see in the world what is happening. In all over, you see a man that is going. He wants to go above God. You see, generally, they want to go above God. And they said, no, the science can reach above God. They are already in the sky, and they are facing the camera, and they are planning something, and it will come out, and you will see by your eyes in the news, in the new technology. They are doing something against God. The copy of Jesus Christ they are making now, if you search and if you go to the internet. You see, something worse is going to happen in this world. So we must walk according to the word of God, and we must ask from God, God, make me your real disciple, as the Peter, as the Apostle Paul. God, help me to do it, because I know you can do it. So the Bible says, if you ask from God, all things will be possible for God. Hallelujah. So I would like to finish in time. So I what you listen today. But if we make question out of the Sunday school, so it will just make rush and we will confuse. So the topic, you know, who am I? And the fourth personality is very simple way I explain to you the normal and the people of darkness and the righteousness and the disciple of God. So if you want to ask any question, ask from what we have listened. So if anything is not clear, we will try to explain from the word of God.